Well, crop stretching is caused by a number of factors. Probably the most important one is growing the crops in high humidity conditions at warmer temperatures. That produces a lush environment which just really promotes stretching. Other factors that cause stretching is growing your plants too close together because they're all competing for light, so they tend to try to outgrow each other to do that. And last thing that can do that, to a minor degree, is using high phosphorus feeds. We find that phosphorus actually induces stretching. So I have an example of this. This is a New Guinean patient, and as you can see, this is fairly stretched out. We look at the distance between where the leaves connect to the stems. So you can see here's where a leaf connects and down here. This distance should be short. As you can see in this crop, in this New Guinea, it's long. In comparison, you have this other New Guinea where you can see these distances between where the leaves connect is much shorter. So if you were to have the option of buying one of these, which one do you think is a better quality plant? Obviously the one that's more compact.